Independence Day is coming up together with Christmas, and in that connection we would like to share with you one of our favorite recipes. The name in Finnish is korvapuusti, and we will prepare this very nice dish together with you today. To prepare a good dough, it is always important to sift the flour. The sifting of the flour will add air and will make our dough even better. We will warm up our milk a little bit. To the milk, I will add the cardamom. Furthermore, I will add a little bit of our amount of the sugar. And then we'll warm it up, not too much, since these cells cannot stand too much heat. In the meantime, I will add the yeast to here. The temperature has now reached around like 37, 40 degrees. You should feel like when you put your little finger that it's not burning your finger. I will now add it here to the bowl. You remember we added here a little bit of sugar also. I'm making sure now that all the yeast is dissolved in the milk. And I will now add a little bit of our flour, not all of it. Now we will leave this to leaven under the cloth. And after that you will see that the magic will happen. Meanwhile, while this is leavening, we will now melt the butter. The butter needs only to be melted, not kind of burned, so we will just do it at a low temperature. The magic is beginning. As you can see, the masa here has begun to leaven. That means that the yeast is working, and we will now proceed and make the dough. I will begin to add the flour, not all at once. I will add the sugar, and I will add the salt. And now we will begin to mix. Now, when it begins to kind of look like a dog, I will add the butter, which is not too hot. Now, as it's turning more and more into a good dog, I will work it on the table. It's very important to mix the dough very thoroughly, even more than you think, because this will also add to the fluffiness and the texture of the rolls. This is our dough. It's a bit sticky. And we will now make it leaven until it doubles its size. And then now we can take out all the air from it. I just do a little bit, I work it a little bit just to get the air out. Now I will divide it into four. Four equal sizes, of course. And I will just put this that it will not dry out. For the filling, I've mixed the sugar with the cinnamon. I've taken out a packet of butter and I've left it outside so that it can become soft. So what I do, I try to make a leaf. Sometimes a little bit of flour is needed to flour your surface, but try not to put too much because it will only make the dough dry. Now we will spread butter on top of this layer. Now I will sprinkle a layer of sugar with the cinnamon. We roll it together. Roll it up. We make like triangles. Tina will show us how you make the real core of the pusti. So after the shaping, we have placed them on the trays. Covered them and now they will leaven again for approximately 20 minutes until they become nice and fluffy. So now our cinnamon buns have risen and they will be ready to put in the oven. I will now cover them with egg The oven has been preheated to a temperature of 200 degrees. And if you have a turbo oven, you should not, you should turn it off and just let it bake at a regular oven.
Korva post here. Really delicious. Beautiful at the same time.